Bodybuilding News First Ever YouTube Channel in Indonesia. If you wanna to see the update and information in the bodybuilding world, please watch all YouTube channel Joan Sagala.
Halo, what's going on guys? What's up? Back again with me and the YouTube channel Joan Sagala in the bodybuilding news. Like my new intro, this is the first time ever in Indonesia about the bodybuilding news and update. Okay, this is the first time channel ever in Indonesia. So, let's discuss together for all of you who may be around the world and maybe all of you in Indonesian people who love bodybuilding. We can discussion together and you can communicate with me on Instagram, on Facebook, and another social media. Okay, so this is I wanna bring up the news today. The news update I get it in the bodybuilding now is about the Keon Pearson. Keon Pearson is a really, really massive now. I think, I don't know why, Keon Pearson is really improved day by day. He is bigger day by day. He's bigger, his conditioning is good. And I think he is really growing so much muscle. The beginning I watch his video in the official guest and another video his workout in YouTube channel, okay? But I see this update physique, he has the insanely massive white back. His conditioning is good. He's like the combine, the good structure and the good combine size. He's definitely got it. Keon is got it. Combine his white back, combine with the good structure and combine with the size. Conditioning is not really far too. But okay, I think Keon Pearson is really gonna take it to Chicago. Of course, he was preparing for Chicago, okay? I know. But in the 212, if he is not to win the Chicago Pro, that is the biggest question ever, okay? The conditioning like this, of course, he need to get in shape and he need to get in conditioning grainy, okay? But this is the level of the in shape of the Keon and the combine with the size, I think he's able to bring up the condition and he's gonna take the title in the 212 Chicago. I think that's the biggest thing in Chicago Pro. The second news is about the Muhammad Shaban. I think Shaban is create the dimension, another dimension look. Okay, he is conditioning, he is in shape, he is grainy, he is muscularity, but I don't think the any kind of the so much detail on his muscle, like especially like on his shoulder, on his chest, on his quads, on his back too. Okay, I know, I'm gonna say he is conditioning, he is, look at the face, look at the muscularity, but the detail in the separation is not there. But I think this is the genetic thing, that's what I think, okay, the genetic thing, and maybe need a little bit of turn down the water maybe, or maybe something for being able to cut down and separation the detail of the muscles, okay? Maybe he's gonna, maybe he just needs to taking the lower carbs and another else, okay? So that's what I think. Okay, that's the news guys. So what's the news? You know, and you want to talk discussion with me, with discussion together, and don't forget to follow along. Please like, comment, and subscribe. I'm gonna always bring up what's the information and the update in the bodybuilding news. Thank you so much for watching. May God bless you all.